good to be back with you. And so soon, good to see all of you out there. I want to first say that I love the Lord with all my heart. And it's not just a part of my little program tonight to say that. I want to come here and say that because she wrote that extremely well to me. And it's not because I'm being so bold and so righteous, but just merely because the Lord loves me. And I appreciate it, and I want you to know what I was doing. I was asked behind the stage tonight if there was a song of the songs that I've written that was my favorite. And I named a couple, but I said to that person, I said, there's one in particular that stands out in my mind, and maybe it's because of the time here in which it was written, the thing that I was going through, and the thing that God was trying to make alive in my life. You see, oftentimes folks will look and they'll marvel at success and they'll say, I wish I could be in these shoes. And you see, the Bible says that much is given, much is required. Amen. Amen. I'm all you.
I'm Yeah.
Father, we put tears in the place of the Lord in the day of week. So we'll be changed in the morning.
Thank you. Thank you.